another lost soul has wandered into my home. I've been watching you. Welcome. There were others before you. Many of them wasted their lives in vain pursuits. Prove you're not one of them. Prepare my evening tea. Be warned, it must be perfect. Open the swan drawer. There's a recipe for my favorite herbal tea there. Now go.
Thank you.
Wonderful. It smells just right. Now I always read with my evening tea. Find my favorite poem in my hairpin. This is a special occasion and I need to look my best. I'll read you the poem before the full hour strikes. Be quick. The clock is ticking. Perfect. Now where is my poem? You're as competent as my first assistant. Quickly, braid my hair. The full hour is upon us. It marks the coming of the blast and my time of rest. I don't want to wake up with ruffled hair. I expect you to be here when I wake up. Don't you dare leave my side. A sight that can't be held by mother's eyes. It brings hurt that stigmatizes till a heart is shriveled. Bodies broken, their spirits torn, lives viciously severed. A mother can only grieve and mourn till the mind is fevered. All that remains is memory and ash. As withered flowers, they wane in the season's flash. Till I am burdened with broken hours. Those words always bring back memories. With them comes such anger.
Thank you. Stop sneaking around, detective. You almost gave me a heart attack. Loud noises woke us all up. The house was shaking. Everything was locked except for the forbidden doors. I couldn't let the opportunity pass by. If only I knew. Do you hear those screams? It must be Emily. She went to find Jacob's medical mumbo-jumbo. She must have found something dangerous. Now go. I've got a better chance of getting out of here alive if I work alone.